In this video, I will show how two sample magnets can be attached with a washer in between. As you can see, I have marked the south and north poles, and they will repel and attract as normal. But as soon as I add a washer, you can see you have a north pole on one side and a south and another north pole on the other side. So therefore, I am doing the impossible.